Won't open, even though you're green. Do be up there. That's there. I hear people. Hopefully I can just stun them. Keep it as quiet as possible. Key card?
Can't trust anyone. Gotta make my own way.
By yourself, bud?
Synthetics shouldn't just kill. I don't get it.
How you doing? You good? Yo.
I don't know you, but you look friendly enough.
I am. As long as you're friendly.
I heard something in the vents a while back. Stay on your toes.
A while back? It's happening now. Clark is dead. No, not Isaac. Jameson Clark is dead. Last time I saw him, he was using some of the junk around the station to make explosives for protection. I told him to be careful, but when I got back from gathering supplies, there was just some explosive damage and blood. I'm on my own now, so I'm going to come to you. Where are you, Elaine? All right, well... Clark blew up.
Can't trust anyone. Gotta make my own way. This is every color. Fuck.
Good thing I found that key card.
Seek some executive ransom here. I'm sending over some samples for investigation. I want the minimum number of employees on this. If any of this gets out, I'll make sure your career dies with Sevastopol. There are a lot of inconsistencies in Gemini's ledgers. Do right by me. And I'll remember you. Whatever you're skimming now will seem like chicken feed. Do the smart thing.
Sure. Cut this. What a jackass.
Wait.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online, and systems can reconnect.
Even actually a vent, it's just like a bunch of wires. That's all locked. Well, you're alive. I feel like I'm gonna have to go here. Fucker. That was too close, really. Nothing from you? That's stupid. Okay, I can save here, at least.
Sorry, Ripley.
You fucker. Gonna close.
No! No! Don't fucking do this to me!
Trade. We'll deal with him later. Pressurize the airlock.
Please proceed to the nearest airlock and await emergency response notification. Airlock pressurization. Airlock pressurization. 25% complete.
Blizzard. Okay. Oh, put it on quick. We're still alive. That one's mine. No one can take it.
Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Ripley, is that you?
Yes, wait. Me, you son of a bitch. You locked me in. You blew the lab into space.
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing. You saw what it could do. I had to get it off the station. By any means necessary.
Yeah. Use me as bait. I mean to die.
And it goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn worked. I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant. The station's safe.
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out.
Well, I have a feeling it's gonna be back. It's not gone. I don't have an ion torch. What's going on in here? Weird. What? Seems we have some peace for now. That way. A shotgun. Very cool. Humans and Joes don't stand a chance. Access anything now that I couldn't before? Back there is like the beginning. See, you can get in here. Left? No? There we go. That's it. Okay. Just resources. People around. That's a Joe.
Tomorrow together.
You cool? I don't want to see that room. Yo.
With six and follow me, please. My turn now.
Ah, bitch.
Please calm down.
You appreciate that. Although, low on health. Just one bonding agent. Crap in here.
Ripley, it's Ricardo. You made it.
No thanks to Waits.
He's a ruthless son of a bitch. Always has been. Stubborn, too. If he'd ever listened to me, things would never have gone this far.
It's done now.
I'm sorry for fucking up with the lockdown earlier.
Forget it. You got me out in the end. I'll see you back at the Bureau.
I'll save. Alien free for right now, but in a couple seconds, who knows? Fucked off.
We can do this.
Take him out.
Take him out.
Come on, get him.
I don't even know how to get through. Is it like activate robot and he opens? No. Okay, I just had to get up to the grate. Robot is the key. Just needs to go over here. Hey, fuck off.
We warned you.
There's a grate between us. MP mine.
Rip, I'm about to rain on the parade. Something's up with the androids.
Something's been up with the damn androids since I got here. Great.
Watch your back.
Thank you. about to fight humans. And maybe Joe's.
It's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
I didn't know that could be opened. Running from an android? Damn, the one hitter quitter. Jeez. Sorry, guy. You and your friends were kind of mean to me, so, you know. Is there even a way over there from here? Can I cross this? Alright. Thank you. hurt you more. One of you is going to come over here.
Why not ask me if I'm supposed to do it?
What's up? I feel like that other shot should have got you.
Sevastopol hazard containment alert was recently raised to Omega. Please stand by for further notifications.
One opens.
Wait, for God's sakes, Apollo's let the androids off the leash. They're attacking on site.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations. It's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
Great. What the... Dude. For the shells. I literally have exactly what I had before. Dude, you gotta run. God damn. Oh, thank you. Opened. And then this doesn't open. Cool. Awesome. Well, I heard people in here. Shooter. Get out of here. What the fuck? Heist, you still there? Why the hell didn't we have the smarts to stay on Anisadora? They shut me in the lab over in Systex Spire. For the love of God, come find me. Elevators are out and there are bodies everywhere. I'm sure I can hear it in the walls.
Meeks, I'm leaving this for you when you wake up. I know that you're still all over the place after that thing came out of Foster, but you've got to stop fucking up like this. You got way too drunk.
I saw the look in their eyes. Really?
We can't go back there.
You just came in and hunted me down? Ugh. Motherfucker. Oh, this is before the fucking power. Sorry.
Wait, it's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
unwarranted. Fuck you.
Just responding to trespass violations, it's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
Not here? So was that guy one of the guys that the Joes were hunting? He just came down here. restore power. I got something for that motherfucker. Oh, he insta-died. Well, it was quick. Shooters, right? Or just like in a hat. Save. Let's actually listen to this.
Meeks, I'm leaving this for you when you wake up. I know that you're still all over the place after that thing came out of Foster. But you've got to stop fucking up like this. You got way too drunk and told those people sleeping in the mall way too much. I dragged you away when I saw the look in their eyes. We can't go back there again. No one can know we're connected to Marla and the Elusador. I'll come back once you've dried out.
No. Just making sure I can't go through any of these. Didn't open. Okay. To those.
Wait, I've got some security shutters in my way. Can you open them? Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards! Leave them alone! Stand down!
You shouldn't be here. You'll be coming here, Steph.
You bastards!
Well,
wait,
that's what you get. We're just going upstairs. I Seems like it.
Join the journey. A wealth of new career opportunities awaits you. Come and join the Seeks and family today. Seeks and tomorrow. Together.
Now this just opens. Another Joe down. Place. Does this lead me to the one next door? Like it. What are your plans? Hey, Mart. I guess you've heard about the station decommissioned by now. What are your plans? I've got some connections that can hook me up with work when we leave. I can't promise anything, but maybe they can find you something, too. They've started closing down the stores in the Galleria. Your place was still booked up from last year. Sorry you had to lose it. You never seemed to catch a break. Do you still hear from Margaret and the kids? Maybe you should go see them when you leave Sevastopol. Let me know if you want me to ask around for you. Ellen. Blythe? Yeah, I'm gonna go with Blythe. Blythe, we need to find a way to shut down those automated janitors. They're a security problem. Every time they start their cleaning circuit, there's a risk they'll open up a route for that thing that's hunting us. Or, at the very least, let looters in.